Let's just see.
A sight every hockey fan can appreciate. It's a clean sheet of ice, and we are about to get underway. The Roast Turkeys take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Offside is the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone.
Yeah.
Puck is dropped and play resumes. Picked up along the wall by Murphy. Ryan's got it across the line. Oh, smart heads up play to put that one away. Moved up ahead after a nice pass from the right wing. Look out, a 2-on-1. Big time defensive play. Puck picked up in the open ice. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Puck knocked loose after that hit. Nice pass. And a great save. Whistle blown as the puck is directed out into the crowd in a souvenir for some lucky fan tonight. Markham's got possession here in their own end. Matthews plays it now. Kong's got it in the offensive end. Moves the puck along the half wall. Right out front. And that's picked off in front.
Come on.
Ottawa's got it from behind the net. Austin's lugging the puck. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Pucks it away in his own end.
Oh, shoot.
And the linesman calls icing on the play.
I was trying to put that off the boards.
Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Sends the pass down low. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. United's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Coe's stick handling in his own zone. Slides it back to the blue line.
Oh.
And forces a huge turnover here.
That's not how you score goals, man. Everyone scores cross crease.
Here's a chance, a 2-on-1.
Okay, fine. If you're gonna stand on one side of the net when I'm on the other, you gotta stand in a position I can get the pass across without getting intercepted. Because I think we tend to stand too low.
United's gained possession. Handles the puck. Takes the feed. Solid hit on that play.
I think he almost gave up on this. He can't find the puck and he just stands there. This thing beats him cleanly. He never saw it.
This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Big time stop there.
Away from harm's way. That's a good save.
What the hell are you doing? I'm standing still, man.
Grabs the puck in the defense offensive zone. Lays the body. Great hit on the play. Moves it around along the half wall. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck.
Nice play, nice play. But,
just here in the late stages of this frame,
I guess it doesn't really. Well, it just matters for a one timer, but you should be on the left side. But
over the line they come, working to shake the pressure from the defensive zone. No luck on that one.
Yeah, remember that poor clear.
Oh, that's not what I wanted to do.
Takes a hit, he goes down to the ice and coughs up the puck. That's his.
About it.
United's taken advantage of their opportunities offensively so far here in this first. More shots, more goals. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Carries it in. Puts it on net and makes the save. Trying to come up with a huge defensive play to get the. No surprise, the penalty shot being signaled. And here we go. Denies him.
Well done. Good stop. Shooter didn't get done what he wanted to. He wanted to open the goalie up, but the goalie stays square and makes the stop.
Marco's offense has been shining brightly so far in this first period. Complete as the horn sounds, concluding period number one. It almost looked like demolition derby night. It's 3-0 through the first period of play. Period still to come. We'll take a quick pause and be right back with more action. And we are just moments away from the start of period number two. Two underway here. It's been an absolute mismatch through the first 20 minutes. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
Markham's tactics were perfect in that first period. They had the puck the whole time, and they had lots of luck around the net.
Right up the gut, here they go. And we've got a two-on-one. Oh, what a stop! Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Slides it across. Denied by the blocker.
This is a quality chance if the goaltender turns aside.
Oh, you suck, computer.
The roast turkeys will play it from the defensive zone. Here they go on the attack. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Great defensive effort with the strip. Oh, boy. Here comes a three-on-one. Along the half wall with the puck. And that slides right out to center ice. Slides away from his crease now to play the puck. And he'll go line up for his penalty shot. One on one with the goalie. And he makes
nice.
The play as he scores on the penalty shot.
What a great move. He goes down, shows some poise and patience, outweights the goaltender, and beats him with the deep.
United center makes his way back to center ice here for the faceoff. What a performance by these guys tonight.
They've been terrific, dominated the game at both ends of the ice. The pace of the game is what they want, and they're comfortably in front. Holmes hungry for that third one. He's got two. He took that quick little pass. Now he's a dangerous player.
Okay, found you.
Back on a stick. through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Centering pass! And makes the save. Markham's dominated right from the start. Their offense clicking on all cylinders, and they lead here in the second. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Gets the puck back here in the neutral zone. Here's the pass, and that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Into the offensive zone. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. United's offense came to play in a big way, and they lead big time here in the second. Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Great poke check on the reach. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. It's a 3-on-1. Sends it over. Denies him with the save. Sends it down low. Puck grab by Ryan. Handles it again. Here's an odd man rush. Excellent stick work on the play. And a smart heads up read to come up with the puck. Trying to shake loose. Oh, what a save! Markham's got a hold of it along the wall. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Slides the puck over. And that's broken up. Grabs the...
That's awful. Oh, we're in the 500s. I didn't even know that. How do you choose the other jersey. You can't change jerseys, can you? Oh, I don't know. I was gonna choose the third jersey. Maybe I'll just change it. Next time Penny's watching, see if we can change it to the third jersey. Oh, sorry, I was down low.
That goes right out of the zone. Grabs it in his own end. Tries to feed it across. All alone!
Oh, he didn't have enough gas to get the shot off. Really good work by the nice defender to close the gap.
Uses the boards with the bank pass.
Oh!
Dano's got it in the defensive end.
Sorry.
Moves it over to Murphy. Carries it in. Here's a chance, a two-on-one. Wrist one off the crossbar. My goodness, what a shot. Looks to set up.
This guy's all snipers.
Here's a chance right in the slot, and that one's turned away. Markham's got it in their own zone. They've got the defense outnumbered. Scoops up the puck now. Picking up some steam at center ice. Lockhart's gonna slow things down and up for the whistle.
Oh, you gotta kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
Washington's been the better team here in this first period. More shots and more goals. Just a better all-around execution. Matthews has won the draw. From the point, looks to make something happen. Here's a shot. He scores! What a little pop up with a play!
They can't handle the ones cross crease.
Oh, the goalie's going east on a westbound street. That puck deflects off the defender and goes into the net.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. The official signals penalty shot. Here we go.
Time of the goal, 16 minutes, 6 seconds. And the moment of truth has arrived. Big opportunity here. Lights the lamp on the penalty shot, and they take the lead.
Once you go in, you make up your mind what you're doing. Ooh. He executes it perfectly. Fake shot over to the backhand. It's in the net.
United's offense has given them a one-goal lead. Not to be Captain Obvious here, Ray, but this is what the coach wants to see, right?
Love playing in front of the game, and you want to make the opponent chase you around the ice. They've accomplished that with the go-ahead goal.
Ooh.
And now it's grabbed by Murphy.
Oh.
Takes it across the blue line. A chance in front. Stopped by the goaltender.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room.
Trying to shake loose. He's in. All alone.
Oh, shit. I was just chirping. God, it's garbage.
They get a goal here to close things out.
You got to look at it from both ways. That's a real kick in the pants for the team that gave up the goal. But what a boost of energy for them to score this late in the period.
Puck is dropped and play resumes. Just wide. Fun start to this one. Both teams are on the board. We are tied at two after the opening 20 minutes. Clean sheet of ice, period two is set to go. And we are underway, still tied up here in the second. Ray, we've already got 20 minutes under our belt here. What are your thoughts on this one so far?
Markham's got to get on their horse a little bit here, James. They really haven't generated much in the way of shots on goal yet.
Moves up near the blue line and looks to set up at the point. Let's it go from the back end. Oh, what a save in front. And a great heads-up defensive play here. And forces a huge turnover here with the steal. Frank's lugging the puck. Handles the pass at center. Here's a chance. Takes control of the puck and makes the save.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
Slides the puck over.
Oh, that's such a bad shot.
To make something happen.
Oh, I was hoping you'd get through there.
Got the puck along the boards. Over the line they come. Here's a shot. He scores!
Well, they break the tie here, James. This game had been hotly contested since it's been level. They now have found a way to jump into the lead.
Washington's offense has come alive. You might say someone figured out how to use the controller here, Ray.
It looks like it. At least one guy has. A one-goal lead, they'd like it to be more.
Comes up with a steal.
Time of the goal, 7 minutes.
Puts it on net. Oh, what a stop.
Nice.
Scores! Jumps on the rebound and buries it.
Goalie burps up this rebound here. It comes right back into the shooting area, and the rebound is put away.
Nearing the midway mark of the period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Moves the puck. Here they are on the attack. Takes a hit. He goes down to the ice and coughs up the puck. Puts it up front. Can't connect.
Oh, it's garbage.
Trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. On the backhand with the stop. Nice pass. Takes the pass. They've got numbers. Sends it over. Along the boards, they battle for the puck.
Computer, could you not finish that?
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. It's all tied up. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Scooped up along the wall by Murphy. Here they come on the attack. Tries to dangle and the puck skips away.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but
break away. Great save.
Oh, I thought he was going to beat him, but the goalie comes up large.
Oh.
Coe's taking it from his own end. Moves the puck along the half wall. Puck leaves the zone, forcing a mass exodus from the neutral zone now. Up the neutral zone now. From the point, they take control of it. Good defensive stop with the poke check.
In the second period.
Markham's got a hold of it against the wall. Washington's looking to break out of their own end.
So
well, this
lucky.
Has been a fun one tonight as period number two comes to an end. 3-3 is where we stand. Welcome back, everyone. Both teams lined up at center ice, and we are ready to get this third period underway. It's been quite the night of fireworks thus far. Let's see what this third period can do to keep up. Takes that one right in the logo, and there's the whistle stopping the play. Lots of time left in this period. We are all tied up in this one. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Along the half wall with the puck. Shot and he makes the save. Offensive zone face off and he wins the draw. And that goes off a player in front. Blocker save. Dano's moving the puck through his own zone. Here's an odd man rush.
Oh, no.
The puck inside the offensive zone. And he makes the easy save. Sends the pass over. Blocked in traffic. Washington's got the puck in their own end. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Let's one go.
Yes.
Going to be even for the longest time because nobody seemed to have the upper hand. This is a terrific shot. He beats the goaltender, but the goalie gets a chunk of it. Not enough. He can't slow it up.
Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. With possession along the wall.
Oh.
Moves the puck down low. Murphy's stick handling in his own zone. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. A chance right in front.
Oh, geez.
He's got to do something a little better than that. Just can't finish it from there.
Wonder if that gives him a nightmare later.
Oh, shoot. Sorry.
There's the whistle icing the call. Still lots of time left.